The meteor target zone is said to be 3 times larger than current medium-range air-to-air missiles. The meteor, with an estimated range of well over 120 kilometers, outperforms other missiles in aerial combat. Meteor is the next generation of BVR air-to-air missiles, BRAM, designed to revolutionize air-to-air combat. The weapon has been developed by MBDA to combat common threats facing Britain, Germany, Italy, France, Spain and Sweden. The Rafale jet has cold engine start capability to operate from high-altitude bases, radar warning receiver, flight data recorder with 10 hours of data storage, infrared search and tracking system, low-band jammer, helmet-mounted display and towing decoy to ward off incoming missiles. Enter. These Rafale jets will be armed with Meteor beyond visual range air-to-air missiles, Mica multi-mission air-to-air missiles and Scout deep strike cruise missiles, weapons that will allow fighter pilots to strike air and ground targets from deadlock range and fill significant capability gaps. It is powered by a unique rocket ramjet motor that provides much longer engine power than other missiles, an official said. The Scalp is a deep-strike cruise missile known for its precise terminal accuracy through its highly accurate target search and recognition system. The twin-engine fighter jet's fractional payoff or its maximum takeoff weight vis-a-vis its overall empty weight is unmatched in aircraft of the same class. It can carry nearly 10 tons of weapons and 5 tons of fuel. The Rafale's active electronically scanned array, AESA, radar and weapons package make it a formidable platform. The Rafale fighter jet is also equipped with an all-weather smart weapon that will allow fighter pilots to attack ground targets from a firing range of up to 60 kilometers. Hammer is a precision-guided missile developed by French defense major Safran. The jet is capable of performing a variety of missions, land and sea attack, air defense and air superiority, reconnaissance and nuclear strike deterrence. Rafale has a role as an anti-nuclear attack by intercepting enemy nuclear missiles with precision missiles carried by Rafale so as to minimize the impact of damage that will occur.